will be go.
Okay, where will leave the house? Because right. Let's leave the conversation. Let's leave the conversation.
I'm not trying to wind you up. Honestly, I wasn't even trying to wind you up. I was just trying to sound educated because, like, I know how it takes, how long it takes for hair. And you said it took you 2 years to grow 18 inches. And I'm just telling you from my own brain, and everybody can believe what they want, and is this, that everybody's opinion. From my own brain, is it possible to grow hair 18 inches in 2 years? 18 inches in 2 years.
Okay,
12 is very realistic because at least a year is.
But that's me. That's not everybody.
But wait, I said at least.
You get it. If I had a texture in 3 years, my son would be like right here.
It's not about texture. When are you having Lily's texture? When are you having Lily's texture?
I went out. I shit up.
You saw me. We was at his chair. See his guy to my head. I scraped literally everything in the vacation. I took it off.
The hair on your body. The hormones that control the hair growth on your body. It's not really what controls the hair growth on your hair. There are people who are bald, who can grow on their hair, but are hairy on their body.
Exactly. So when their hair was functioning properly, they could grow it long, easily.